and you gotta push off the front foot to get back. It's a little shuffle. Now, if you need to modify this, remember you can just follow Jess. She's taking it a little easier with a little step forward, but it's all about rotation. You can lunge, lunge knee, shoulders stacked right above the hips. I want you to get 90 degrees in your front knee. That's it. Then you can line with the toes. That's it. And on the clinch, drive your hips forward. All the power is loaded up for the cross. Boom, boom, and your hook. Put your name on it. All the power starts from down here. Hey, Bart, man, check this out. Check these heels. The heels lift says you're welcome. Stay with it. Just revisit your targets. We're still working through it. Aim for the cheek, chin, ribs. Cheek, chin, ribs. Yeah, there's always something.